Hello everyone, this is a little mini Family Dollar haul. I can't talk right now, and I can't find a good angle, but we're gonna go with it. I stopped into Family Dollar after I left the gym, which is right next door. And I picked up a couple things. This, I don't know if I mentioned it in my last haul video. My last one that had Family Dollar in it. But this is a Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contour Palette. And it looks like this. This one is in Dolce de Leche, and I needed it because the other one was a little too dark for me right now, and I want something that is really, really, as you can see, the highlighter, once it blends out, it's actually quite, nude. Well, one's really nice. And as you can see, this very pale contour shade, which is what I need because even though this light kind of washes me out, makes me a little paler than what I am pretty pale right now. So that's just kind of like a bonus mention, that contour palette. One of the things I picked up was LA Colors 6 shadow thing of eyeshadows in, does it have a name? Charmin. And this is what it looks like. And let me see if I can open it. And as you can probably see, I actually paid 80 cents for this. I mainly got it for these two colors right here, and come on, lean to the camera. I'm trying not to. Let me come back here. Let me just cover that. There we go. Sorry, I'm trying to rotate this and block the light, but this is an awkward place to swatch, but here are the colors. Not bad pigmentation for 80 cents. They had a couple other ones, but I wasn't crazy about the colors. And I wanted to try these particular greens. Greens either work really well for me or they don't work at all, and I picked that up. Another thing I picked up was LA Colors eyeliner pencil in, I don't know if you can see it right there, in that area. It's in nude. I wanted to try it on my waterline. I usually don't line the inner part, so I figured I'd give it a shot. If I don't like it, well, then I'm only out a dollar. Next up is CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume in Very Black. This is a mini size of it, and it was knocked down to $3. I wound up paying a dollar because I had a coupon. There we go. So the glare's not too bad. It'll be fun to try. I haven't tried this particular one, but I like the Lash Blast Fusion. So I should like this one. The main reason why I went into Family Dollar to begin with was I wanted to see what nail polishes they had in their clearance area, and I wound up picking up Sally Hansen's hard as nails in number 550 brownstone. And the light is really not doing much for it. It's pretty washed out right now, but it's kind of like a mauve-ish rose color. So that's going to be a nice sort of neutral color for my nails, which right now are in a rose gold color, which of course is washed out on this camera. But yeah, that was my mini Family Dollar haul. As a bonus, I went to Torrid. I had a coupon and picked up two items. One is this striped bikini top in a size 3. And it just reminds me of the classic original Barbie doll that had that sort of striped bathing suit. I picked that up, and I picked up this sweetheart neckline peplum floral. I was surprised. Usually shirts like this don't look good, but this one did, and I picked it up. I wound up paying $60 for both items, which would have just the bikini top alone, if I had paid full price, would have been $68.90. So yeah, hooray for coupons and sales. Have a good one. As always, questions, comments, leave them down below. Bye.